The Hertzberg theory focuses on the idea that the process and responsibilities of work are the real motivations of a job. In the following video, we will be examining the validity of this theory. The story will start off by observing Max, the rookie star, who is being provided with hygiene factors, basic requirements that must be met but does not necessarily motivate. As he continues to develop his career, he experiments with various types of motivators, both extrinsic and intrinsic. Within the intrinsic motivation, Max discovers three main factors. At the same time, the company's janitor, Jerry, becomes disgruntled at his job. The company manager notices this and attempts to apply the Hertzberg theory. In addition, another star, Bustin Jeeber, also finds his job tedious. As well, Boss Wang attempts to apply the Hertzberg theory upon Bustin Jeeber.
Hi, Max. Now that you're a celebrity under the W Entertainment Agency, you'll be provided with a house, a car, a clean office, a phone for private use, and a phone for public use.
I guess these hygiene factors will keep me satisfied for quite a while.
Now all you have to do is sign this contract. Mimi here will be your agent. To aid you in the process of becoming an international superstar.
Hi, Mr. Maxler. From now on, I'll be a representative, and you can ask me about anything.
Glad to work with you.
Wow, $6,000? My current salary will never catch up with my clothing needs. I should go ask for a raise. Hello, I feel dissatisfied with my wage. Can I get a raise?
Okay, I hope through this extrinsic motivator, you'll become more motivated to work.
Yes, I'm finally getting some movement in my job. Lately, my job has become so boring. Sing, 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 that's all I do. Why can't I at least compose my own songs or do a photo shoot? I wish Mr. Boss Wang would notice this and delegate me some more tasks.
Max, you seem bored of your work, so we've decided to expand your activities into photo shooting and dancing. While I understand dancing is a challenge for you, but photo shooting is easy and fun. Think of this as job enlargement and job enrichment. In addition, we've given you the opportunity to compose your own songs. Of course, the final decision is up to you. Therefore, this is job empowerment, because we're delegating decision making to you.
This is so cool! Now my job has become much more interesting.
Thinking of these superstars makes me feel so unmotivated. Why is my job so boring? If only I could become one of them.
I'm the company manager, and I recently realized our janitor was unmotivated by his job. I thought of applying the Hertzberg theory, but realized he's just a janitor. Giving freedom of job empowerment, job enrichment, and job enlargement was just unrealistic. He was just a low-skilled worker and couldn't handle the responsibilities.
Thought you were always mine. When I was 35, I had my first love. There's no better compared to my baby, cause she was the largest thing sent from above. She had me going crazy. Oh, I was
in a concert.
Hey boss, so recently I've been thinking that my work has been rather boring. I feel no motivation at all in my work.
Do you want me to add some enlargement, enrichment, and empowerment to your job so that you can become motivated like your coworker Max?
Actually no, I don't think I'm a person that likes to take control, take responsibility, and have more challenges. I think I'd rather have my agent do all the planning for me. How about this though? If you increase my pay, I think I'll become more motivated at my job.
Alright then.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Your first solo concert will be tomorrow, and you get to choose the songs you want to sing. Because our company believes in job empowerment, we want to delegate decision-making to our employees to boost their morale.
Are you serious?
Yes, that's so exciting. I'm finally able to act on my own decisions.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there on a balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the ball games. See you make your way through the crowd and say hello.
Through my success, I've learned that the most important thing I have is my motivation. Without motivators, such as my precious fans, I would have never been able to come this far, let alone dream of the fandom I currently have.
Hello, I'm your big fan. Can I have your signature?
No problem, bro.
Thank you. Can I have another one?
Of course, anything for you.
Thank you, thank you. One more,
right here.
Thank you.
Long
live the Kirby.
Thank you.
Oh, hello. Oh, my name is Larry. You know, nice to meet you. Oh my God. You must be Max fan, the great world star. You know, I you big fan all the time.
Thank you.
Oh, can you sign an autograph for me, please?
Of course.
Thank you. Merci beaucoup. Salamte. May the great Steve Jobs bless you with fortunes. Thank you.
Thank you.
Farewell.
Thank you.